ಇದೀಗೀಗಾ ವೀಣಾ
Music therapy, yes. I have done lots of research in the fetal music therapy.
Fetal.
For the unborn babies and the mothers. And also therapy during dvijatva, that is upanayana.
So any Carnatic rag method or any other kind of therapeutic music?
Yes, I have done therapies for depression, then this migraine, severe migraine people, and also for kids. We have seen that those who learn music, they perform very well in their academics, modern type of academics.
What rather did you play that time?
Usually we see that for kids, Shankarabharanam is very effective. So when you go deep, Shankarabharana is very much prevalent throughout the world, especially in rains. Mary had a little lamb, it is Shankarabharana. Then happy birthday to you, Shankarabharana. The raga is Shankarabharana. So we can see that even in Western, maybe without their knowledge, this Shankarabharana is very much prevalent and it has very good impact on kids' mind.
So any kind of day raga and morning and evening rag?
Yes, there is Pantuvarali. Pantuvarali or Kamabaddhini is a Sarvakalika raga. Sarvakalika means throughout the day, anytime you can play, Pantuvarali. Or it is also known as Kamabaddhini. Throughout the day, it is such a beautiful raga. Even Kalyani, Yaman, it is called Yaman in the Uttaradi Shaili, but here it is called Mecha Kalyani. Kalyani also is a Sarvakalika raga. Shankarabharana too is a Sarvakalika raga. Only morning ragas are Todi. Hanuma Todi they call. Hanuma Todi is a raga which is much more effective when played early morning. Bhauli. Bhauli is a very early morning raga.
Bhauli.
Bhauli. La. You have to fold the tongue.
These are you applied your
yes. Yes. Holy, yes. And for some other it is Kamaj and Kapi.
Yes.
Hindustani Kapi. As such. And Mohana. Mohana is very good. Sarvakalika Raga again. Mohana Raga is very much close to Shri Krishna. So early morning or evening or whatever time the Shodasha people, that is teenagers. For the teenagers, Mohana Raga is very good. You get very good results in Mohana Raga.
So, on your means, your body and your mind, inside it's very easy.
Yes, yes.
So any other kind of expression or impact on music, music in, with you?
Yes.
For your own?
For my home, own thing, I have seen that when I play or I sing, I'm having many body ailments. So the medicine effect is more whenever I practice a lot. Whenever I practice a lot, my mind will be very relaxed, very loving. So I see that people get attracted to me. Get attracted in the sense very much with good rapport. People, they converse with me with great respect, with great love whenever I practice music.
Your aura becomes vibrant.
Yes, my aura, my external, the etherical, my aura, I think it is expanding because I am feeling it. And now after meditation, if I practice music, it is more than without meditation. So meditation also, it helps in increasing my energy, my outward energy. Not only inward energy, but even outward energy is increased.
So you said earlier your student find very good
results. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
The impact of the was very nice.
Not only to studies, even their family background, their parents used to tell the they used to get irritated very much. But when they come to class and after going from class, it was like, it is a marvel, it is magic. They're becoming very much calmer, very much good in conversing. Previously, amma, amma, like that they used to speak. Now they are much more amma. They understand their parents or they understand their teacher much more. They become much more refined by learning music. But it is not an instant, immediate thing. The effect is immediate, but if you continue it, it will be for themselves. Yeah. Throughout life, surely it has got an impact.
So in South Kannada, Udupi district and any other place of India, if some other person who are doing therapy, music therapy, if you know, so they will contact.
Lots of people, they do, Ramana, Rishis, this Trichy, Tiruchinapalli, there are people, Vainikas also, who they regularly perform and they get impacted. Then this Ramana Balachandra, there is a small boy, he is exceptionally good in Veena. So listening to him itself is a therapy. It's not that he sits and does like a Vaidya, but he's listening. You can also listen to him. Lots of cassettes or YouTube channels are there. So you can listen his live performance. It's very good. And in Mysore, Ganapati Satchinardhananda, he also is a very good healer in music, through music.
Ganapati
Satchidananda Maharshi. And in North, many people are there. And one more thing, it is just like Veena, the Samagana, Samagana recitation. I used to go to learn Samagana. Those who are menstruating women, they are not given the Diksha for Samagana. But here in Udupi, I have found a person, he is teaching me Samagana. And Samagana, listening, just listening and uttering Samagana, it's quite tough. It is nasal. The Samagana is like that. Very tough also. The Rugveda itself, those hymns are converted to Samagana type in the sea. And this type is really very soothing to the mind as well as our whole system.
Can you play some rock for us?
Yes. Vedas.
Mm-hmm.
Shraddhali.
This is Amrita Varshi. So there is a saying that if you play this raga properly, the Lord of rains, they will be pleased and
they will be pleased.
Yeah. Like Meghmalar, but it's not the same as Meghmalar. This is Amrita Varshi with Pratimadhyam. So I'll play the small composition on this.
Vidushi.
this together. Now Hamsadhani, song, small song. You want Sanskrit or any?
Any, if Hindi it is nice.
Hindi. I'll play something in Sanskrit and then play something in English. So this is Raga Hamsadhvani, whichever I am playing, on Lord Ganesha. Something in Kannada is okay?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. This is in Sanskrit.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.